your channel. I hope you're doing fine. If not, I hope you feel better soon. Today I'm going to show you the first finished part of this beautiful coloring book, Ladies of Natura Grayscale by Lalena Lazareva. Did I pronounce that good? Elena Lazareva. Yes, I did it right. I was not sure certain that it was that illustrator. So I'm going to show you my first finished part of this coloring book. And I colored most of the pages with alcohol. Yeah, I did color them all with alcohol markers, but also permanent markers like the Big Intensity, Sharpie, the Staedtler permanent markers, and I used also different kinds of brands of alcohol markers, and I used glitter gel pens, metallic gel pens in this coloring book. And this is the first page. The only thing that is so lucky that you have two copies of this set. The second time I will color the skin a little bit another color. I find it's too dark, but oh well, it can happen. It's also happened a couple of more times in this book, but hey, it can happen. This one I really like. This one I colored in April, around Easter of 2021. And I really like the color choice I made on this page. Everything came out quite beautiful. It's just straight coloring, no blending or nothing. That's in the whole book of this. I like it to do it like this. And then this one, I used also some glitter. Hopefully you can see it. It's quite dark outside. It's the time of the year. There's nothing I can help. And I really like the colors I choose on this page too. This one is also that I would have chosen another kind of skin color. This too yellow. But yeah, it is done. And I can do a second time. And I use some silver metallic for the dress. All the stipples on it. But otherwise I like it. This one I used quite a lot of glitter, so you can see, and also some metallic gel pen. I think the jelly roll is a metallic. The glitter is a cheap glitter pen I bought at my local store, and yeah, I really like the choice of colors on this page. Came out quite nice. This one I used also metallic and some glitter, and I like the colors on this one too. This one could be a little bit darker, I think, but otherwise I like it. This one I like too. Like the colors I choose for this page. Yeah, came out beautiful. And this one I like too. I use a little bit of glitter on the dress and her nails. This one is also cute. No, I didn't use any glitter on this face. This one I only hate what I did with the... I hate is a big word. I don't like what I did with her eyes. In my mind, it had to go come out different than it is now. But yeah, it's not that horrible, but... Sometimes you have an idea in your head and that does not come true. I use some glitters in the butterflies. That one was the best thing I did in this book almost, because I didn't know what to give the colors of the butterflies. I think I colored too many butterflies. But Sometimes ideas come in your head, and then I will go back to this page, and I did it. And I like that. On this one, I also would have liked a different kind of skin tone for the girl, but otherwise, it turns out quite nice. I used not a whole lot of glitter, only in her jewelry, I did. This one I like too. I like the colors on this page. And I used a jelly roll, a glitter jelly rose from Stardust. Yes, I used for the windows. I thought that gives a nice effect. Like the sun is shining on the glass and it reflects back. This one I had difficult with the birds. I didn't know what colors of birds I want to give. So I gave them brown. And I gave her a green skin because I think she is a lady of the woods. And why not green? Otherwise, it would be so dark if I gave her a brown skin tone. And now she pops out between the colors I choose. I also gave the leaves a red color. I have a tree with this kind of color of leaves, so I thought it nice to use that on this page. This one is the zebra. She's also cute. I didn't use any glitter on her. I think this is the first page I colored in this book. And I used a little bit of glitter on the dots and the fin. And I really like the colors I choose for this page too. And this one I also use a little bit of glitter in the jewelry. Yes, only in the jewelry I used it. I already know I wanted to use this kind of color in the roses, and the yellow I knew also I wanted to use, and that was the start of this page. I know I colored her dress a later time because I could not imagine or find an idea what for color I wanted to use, but it came to me later, so I went go back to this page and color this kind of color. Maybe this could be a slightly different kind of green, but it looks nice. And I really like the roses. Yeah, came out quite nice. This one I already knew I wanted to use the red color, so I did. This was the first thing I colored, and from there out, I go further with using the colors. I like it. I use some, use some metallic gel pen and some glitter. Not a whole lot. This one is also cute. This is the no, not lady bird, I think you call it in English. If I don't have the right, sorry. I used also some glitter. This was a client. There is a video of this, how I colored this in. I like to color this kind of, I don't know the English word, to color it with glitter. It gives a nice effect. And I use some glitter on her black dots. Yes, I'm mostly of the page that I use a combination of fineliners and the regular alcohol markers. For the small parts, I like to use the fineliners. Then I have this one. I really like the dress, how it came out, and also the feathers and the bird. This one, I don't certain, but it is blue. Yeah, I didn't know what color to give him, and I gave him the blue color. And the swan, I didn't do anything about it because they are white and there is also already grayscale, so I didn't do nothing about it. And it came out, this page came out also very nice. Yeah, I really like this color with the darker color. Then we have this tiger, also came out nice. Then we have this girl. Also, I didn't color the animals. I didn't not certain what colors they have, and I think they are black and white in my eyes. Maybe I could use some brownish colors in them, but it is nice just the way it is. And only the purple, I would have liked to use a little less darker purple, but yeah, I can do it over again. This one I like too. I really like the flowers, the colors of the flowers. It's a color that I don't use very often. And in combination of the dress, yeah, it looks very nice. This is the last one. I think this is the first one. This is also a video on my YouTube channel. If I can find them, I will put them in the end screen. At the end of the video. But I use quite a lot of glitter on this page. On this page, I knew I used the Touch 5 alcohol markers. The one that I have yellow. Doesn't mean that it has to yellow with your markers, but the mine did. And it were the yellow one, all the colors maybe. Yeah, I think that were all the colors I used in the glass. But otherwise, I like the colors that I choose. And yeah, came also very beautiful out. I know it took quite a long time with all the gold lining, but the result is beautiful, and that is the most important thing. And that was also the last one. Then the second copy begins. Maybe I will do it in the future, maybe next year, I'm not certain, but for now I finished this first one part. And some of you the color YouTubers consider it that you finish the book, and for me it's also when second part, so I say mostly in that I finished the first copy of this book. And that's also very nice of a secret duplicate. You can finish the first part and you can give it away to another one to finish the other part. You can do that. This is your coloring book. You can do whatever you want. If you like this is finished and don't color the second part, that's all fine. But I would like to do the second part too and choose different kinds of colors. At least that I try. Some things you cannot give another color. Yes, you can do everything what you want for colors. No. So, I want to thank you for watching this video. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more of my coloring journey, please subscribe to my channel. And I will see you in the next video of mine. Bye bye.